Hello, here are the headlines in today's Daily Echo. Primary schools in Southampton and Hampshire were celebrating today as new league tables confirm standards are rising. Several are among the most improved in the country based on the results of key stage 2 tests taken by thousands of 11-year-olds earlier this year. The city has continued its rise up the national league tables, breaking into the top 100 out of 152 English local education authorities. 2 years ago it was third from bottom. Hampshire also moved up to joint 35th. In other news, councillors will tonight vote on a multi-million pound taxpayer-funded bailout of the Rose Bowl cricket ground. Critics say that Eastleigh Borough Council's plan to buy the 999-year lease of the club's ground and buildings puts 6.5 million of public cash at risk. But supporters argue that funds could breathe new life into the home of Hampshire cricket, create hundreds of jobs and inject millions of pounds into the local economy. We also report on Hampshire Oscar winner Colin Firth, who took a bow at the latest new exhibit at Madame Tussauds. And in sport, Calvin Davis is facing a race against time to be fit to face Portsmouth on Sunday. For all this and more, pick up a copy of today's Daily Echo.